Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Persona 3 Hearts. I don't know, 7 or 8. Anyways, we just left off in here because, well, I had to, because it was like 30 minutes video, and I can't have it too long, or else people are going to say, "Pfft, don't want to watch that." And he's Palpony Mall, and we're going to go and drink some more coffee. Eventually, it's going to be like another reason why we're doing charm. I forgot to mention is because raising your courage at night is a lot of money. 150 yen. Not 150. 1500, sorry, yen for raising your courage up per night. So you don't do that until the later game. That's why you raise charm first. After charm, go courage, and after courage, go to academics, obviously, because that's the only thing left, but still. We're going to study, then go to sleep. I really hope I don't run into another question that I need to think about. Because I just completely guessed that last time. Oh, please, I don't like the dot, dot, dots. Oh, thank God. You feel sleepy. It's not, you are stuck on your worst subject. You don't feel good. Duh. I'm so glad they took that out in Persona 4. Because that is just so stupid. Having to fight with status ailments. Today, I think I'll hang out with Kaz. Oh, I can probably rank up with you again. Alright. But first I'm going to go get a Chariot Archon persona. Because I confuse him. Without any... Oh god, another question. Alright, let's see. Oh, I think this is the one about the Egyptian one. Okay, no, no. It's just if you feel tired. No, I'm staying awake. Stay awake. Pay attention to this. Study the Kintora Tome in Nara. I'm actually writing this down because it's on exams and I want to get perfect on my exams. Because if you get good on your exams, Mitsuru decides to give you something awesome in Nara. Again, have a pen and paper around for this game. You need to take notes unless you remember it. I was kind of hoping my academics would go up by now, but oh well. After school, I'm going to first. Don't you start? Yes, please. I'm going to go to the mall and try and fuse Arimata or whatever. I can't remember the chariot's name. Stop trying to get in my room, wasp. This is the exact same day, so it's the exact same wasp, so I want to go out there and kill it, but not exactly, because I'd probably get stung. Alright, I'm actually going to fuse today. And who in Pixie? Right, Mitada. Oh, he's level 6. Shit. I was so close. Is he even worth fusing you right now? No, I don't think so. I'll fuse you, like, on whenever I'm at Tartarus, which is going to be Saturday. I thought I could fuse him. I didn't see the right level. I thought it said level 5. Shit. Oh well. I should be a level 6 when I leave Tartarus next time, so. I'll hang out with Kaz next week. And the spittled on that talk. Oh my god. Yeah, I'll hang out with Kaz entirely next week. This week I'm going to hang out with Kenji. Sorry for forgetting or not looking at the correct level because I thought maybe it would work, but nope. Question. Tui? Nope. You hardly ever go into Tui. Anyways, let's go hang out with Kenji. Because we can't hang out with any of our dorm friends for some reason. Oh yeah, he's talking about the Gourmet King. You can't really talk to the Gourmet King yet. Because you have to have certain traits and you have to have a certain item. He's hanging around the mall. Oh, I know exactly who he is. But we're going to hang out with you because you can't hang out with him yet. Yes, I will meet with Kenji. Let's help Kenji with his problems first because he seems troubled. Where's the ramen? We usually hang out at the ramen place. Sure. Don't ask questions, just continue on. Oh no. Hold on, the plugs just went. Alright, no, never mind, they're back to normal. The plugs just went off and on for a second there, I was like, what? Alright. Good luck. You don't say don't do it or whatever, or else he's not going to like it. Again, you have to choose the best answer for that situation. This awesome music. Kenji back. Yeah? Really? She said yes? I don't think that really means what you think it means, but okay. Yeah, he is in his old world. How do you owe me? I didn't do shit. You did this all on your own. So, high five yourself. Magician rank 4? I think. I'm pretty sure it's 4. Yeah, 4. With Kenji, I'm pretty sure all you have to do is answer the right questions in order to rank him up fully. And sorry if you hear my dog in the background, he just decided to come up. He's just walking around in circles talking to himself. That does not look creepy at all. And we didn't even hang out. Dog, lay down. Please, stop making the clickety-clank with your toes. My claws, whatever. Your cell phone's ringing. I never had anyone call me before. Elizabeth? Please come to Velvet Room. Alright, they do tell you about this. I was like, do they tell you about this? Because I forgot if they do or not. Oh, sweet, I get the compendium now, which means I'm going to go fuse Nekomata. Hell yeah.
Where have you been?
Go away, Akihiko. I don't like you. Just kidding. I like Akihiko, but I don't like using him much. The only thing he's mainly better at than the other electric. Alright, you don't even know what his personal skills are. Never mind. Well, I guess I already gave a hint. Akihiko does electricity. Truly sad. Oh my god, yes, we got requests from Elizabeth. You can take 3 of the free requests from Elizabeth. Except you can do it like this. That's in a couple days. That's from Yukari. This you can do anytime. So I'll just do it tomorrow. I hate this quest so much, but it's so... Okay, this is why you want Apsaris. You'll need Apsaris and a persona that's an excellent harpist. She means Orpheus. You're going to need both of them to perform Cadenza. And I might as well show you that in... Oh, that's a good amount of money. Yeah, I'll take that. I can get there before that, yeah. Alright, so tomorrow I'll take this. I usually take the quest inside Tartarus. So tomorrow I'll take this one because I'll just do it like that. Oh my god, computer, wake up. And then I'll take this on the day of the thing. So that way I can just bring it to her. And then I'll take this one, and what's the drink? Oh, I can just go buy one of those now. I'll for fuse Nekomata after I go buy her a muscle drink. I think I could buy one now. Let's see. Pharmacy. Dang it, I didn't want to go to you. I wanted to go to pharmacy. Bye. Yes, I can, but I don't have enough yen. I don't have enough to go to the coffee room one. I thought I did. Might as well sell something. Let's see, what can I sell? I need to... No. Patra gem. I have Patra, so I don't need these, really. I'll sell one of these so that way I can go to Fairmont Coffee tomorrow and the next day. And I'll get her muscle drink some other time, because that's just a simple quest. Wait. I don't think she offered me money for that quest, so I might as well not do it. Oops, not club, not the, that place. I just wanted to go here. So yeah, right now you're so tight on money. It's not even funny. Yep, my charm has increased. Oh, here's a little warning. Do not use Orpheus in the next... in the boss battle. Do not. Study, then go to sleep. I just know I'm going to get sick today. Wait for it. Oh, hell yeah, I'm average now. Yep, told you. I'm sick. Tired. I'm fatigued. Every third night it's sighting. I'm pretty sure it happens. What that means is you want to go to the nurse's office again. 5-2, isn't that tomorrow that she wanted to... Oh, and the best thing about going out with Elizabeth, it doesn't change the time, so you can hang out with anyone you want. True. Well, we only fought them one time. You need to calm yourself down, Yukari. At least there's no more assemblies. Thank God. Early morning, after school, okay. Yep. Wait, what?
FYI, Akihiko-san's at the hospital getting a checkup.
Really?
He called me earlier and asked me to bring him something.
Cool.
Yep, he knows who to count on.
Alright. Oh, I better be able to go hang out with Elizabeth now.
He only asked you because you don't have anything else to do after.
Hey, I resent that.
I'm just kidding. So, what do you want you to bring?
Yeah, what?
The class roster for 2E.
That's weird.
What's he want that for? Well, I don't have practice today, so I'll go with you.
And I don't get a choice.
You're coming too, right?
I'll pass.
Come on now. I'm sure he wants us there too. It sounds important, doesn't it?
He asked me,
you know.
Oh my
god, I need to go fix my plugs because it's the second time it happened. Let me just make sure all these are plugged in. There.
Well, if it's important,
sorry,
we should
I had
all
to
go
fix
together.
That was kind of bugging me.
Right?
I really don't want to go. I have plans. I was planning to go somewhere. Oh well. Who's this guy?
Is Akihiko-senpai
here? Trooper, calm down. Sorry, my dog just barked.
In this room? By any chance?
Oh, there he is.
What are all of you guys doing here?
Well, we were told to come here, right? Yukari?
We came to see you. But doesn't look like anything's wrong with you.
It was just a checkup.
I'm just here for a checkup.
Yeah, that's what he said. Basically, it's just
a
checkup.
Is that it, Aki? Yeah, thanks.
Who's he?
I don't have time for this shit.
Well then. You seem a bit rude. Wait, why am I afraid of him?
Who was that?
Yeah, who was that?
A friend from school. Sort of.
I've never seen him walking around.
You know how the number of apathy syndrome cases have been increasing?
Yeah.
Well, he knows a few people who are suffering from it, so I was asking him about it.
Okay.
Hey, Junpei, did you bring what I asked?
Hold on, is my voice... Oh my god, my mic is... Sorry about that, Spike. My mic was, very, very low. For some reason, it was changed to the low setting.
Of course, Senpai.
Nobody looks so snug about it.
You shouldn't move your arm.
Yeah, it's nothing.
It's just rolling your arm forward and punching.
I've wasted enough time already. I need to get back to my training.
Really?
Yeah, Gekko-kan's golden boy.
What do you mean, Gekko-kan's golden boy?
He was born to be in the ring.
Okay, is that what they seriously call him?
Sometimes I really don't get you.
Nobody gets him, Akihiko. Really?
By the way, Senpai, why boxing?
You mean, why did I choose that sport?
Yeah.
Well, it's not the sport itself I like. I just wanted to learn how to fight.
Really?
I know what it's like to feel powerless. And I don't want to feel that way again.
I hear some backstory. And I want to know what it is.
Besides, I'm curious to see how strong I can get.
So it's just basically a push yourself to a limit thing.
It's like a game, only I'm competing against myself.
Hell yeah, man, that's the only way to do it. You're the only one who contests your strength.
Well, that's an interesting way of looking at it.
That's the only way to look at it. You
know,
you can't carry yourself
I'm
into
games too.
You can't compare yourself to others, you just gotta keep stacking yourself against yourself.
Yeah, video games.
They're good for hand-eye coordination.
You use a sword. How is that hand-eye coordination? True, video games do help with hand-eye coordination. Damn it, I didn't get to hang out with
Welcome
Elizabeth.
Back.
You better let me go to Tartarus tomorrow. That's all I'm saying. Alright. So we need to pick up two quests from Elizabeth. What the heck? Was that some guy laying in the gutter? Hold on one second. Okay. There's some chick laying in the gutter. I was like, what? Did I see that right? Just looks like some random girl with ponytails. Alright, I think that our thing for that one quest from Elizabeth is tomorrow, where you get the bow and arrow off of Yukari. Accept request. Accept. Yeah, you get tomorrow. So you gotta make sure to talk to Yukari before you go. I'll do this tomorrow. Yep, and then these go- Oh god, I only got till the 7th to get up there. So I need to hurry and get to the, top. That means I'm going to have to go to Tartarus more often. Leave. Alright, so that means I'm gonna have to go to Tartarus like 3 times a row or so. Alright, am I cool with that? I usually just go on Saturdays, and that's good enough for me, but still. If I want to get all these quests on, which I don't normally do, because they only help. They're not... You don't need to do them, but they help. I'm trying so to move my mic so that way I'm not breathing on it, but if I move it too far away, it's too low. Like... Alright, I'm tired, and I'm going to sleep early. Let's go... Oh, wait. Okay, never mind. I was just about to say I didn't go to the doctor's today, but it wouldn't let me. Am I still tired, though? Is that a question? Hopefully not. Get over here. Oh, Golden Week. Tonica show. Oh my god, I'm going to go watch it tomorrow. And then I'm going to go play the video game. Yeah, see, you can't, don't really have anything here because, oh no, Kenji's gone. Wait, am I sick or tired? Okay, I'm good. I don't have any yen. Also, I already agreed to hang out with Elizabeth. Can I get this off of you? No, I have to wait till tonight. Okay. Let's go hang out with Elizabeth first. The mall. And this is the gourmet king they were talking about. Oh wait, not yet. No, never mind. I'm not talking to you yet because I have to go talk to Elizabeth first. So I'm going to try and talk to him after I finish talking to Elizabeth. Maybe I might get a new social link. Go on a date with Elizabeth. Come on, let's go, Elizabeth. Let's go hang out. I find it weird that she's allowed out of the Velvet Room. However, you don't see Margaret outside of it.
Ah, yes. An intimate encounter with one of your world's rarities.
That's a rare.
This must be a fountain.
Fountains aren't rare. They really aren't there. You can go to any park and they would have one fountain somewhere. I'd bet.
How wicked. It's rumored that its enchanting nature grants wishes to those who sacrifice a few coins.
Oh, you mean throw a penny into a fountain, make a wish thing. That's a superstition.
Is that so?
Yeah.
Is it possible that the worth of the coins wasn't sufficient to pique the fountain spirit's interest?
Well, it's entirely possible, but still.
I anticipated this.
It is possible for that to be true because
2,000 of your 500 yen coins, to be exact.
Holy shit!
I shall make an opening bid to the fountain spirit of 1,000,000 yen.
What? How? How is all that going out?
I was so caught up in the excitement of tossing in coins that I hadn't given my wish any thought.
I wish I had 10,000 yen. That's what
this
I wish.
This won't do. I shall give it more careful consideration before I return here in the near future.
To be honest, if I was this guy right here, I'd be in that fountain taking all that money. Like, holy shit, how much money do you have, woman? Your interest now.
What is this facility here?
It's a police station.
There are some stern-faced gentlemen inside.
Those guys are crooks.
And these photographs displayed so prominently. Most wanted. Reward. Am I correct in thinking of these as your version of my subjugation requests?
You don't kill them.
I see. So, they must be captured alive.
Yes, which is honestly much harder.
You've sated my curiosity.
To be honest, if police just took them down dead rather than alive, it would be much simpler. I'm not complaining or anything, but still.
This edifice over here.
I've actually never been in there.
Is this a club?
Is it? I haven't been in there.
Dictated by the sway of one's inner passions. A subterranean garden of uninhibited spectacle.
You know some fancy words, woman.
No. It's not closed for business now, is it?
Well, clubs usually open at night.
Such a pity.
Oh my god, is my collar going again? I can't tell. Stop dancing, please.
Ooh, that
yeah,
was quite
all right.
Satisfying.
It is, again, being a little bastard. Chords. Alright, I have to pause right here. I will be right on. It's a pause button on the mic. Alright, I'll be right back. Alright, I am back. Sorry, but the chords were trying... are just getting on my nerves.
But I'm overwhelmed. Everything looks so new and inviting.
I gotta admit, they do look fun.
Something catches the eye.
All the lights and everything. I've never actually been to a club before.
Perhaps you could recommend our next activity.
Let's go do some karaoke.
Karaoke?
Karaoke. Karaoke.
The place where one can challenge even professional singers at the touch of a button.
She seems to like this idea.
It seems the time has come to show you my hidden talent.
What?
Oh, excuse me. Would you mind waiting for a moment?
I don't think it's a good idea that you walk off on your own. No, don't.
I wasn't aware that there was a fountain on this side as well.
Oh my god, don't do it, please. Orphans need that money. Just give it to a charity.
Yet another fountain on the opposite side.
Oh my god, that
makes... So this place is close to a trinity.
How much yen is that? Like 30,000? If you just hold it there, the money's just going to keep pouring out and out, and you're going to wonder, where the hell does she put it all?
Apologize for the wait. Thank you for the invaluable experiences you've shared with me today.
Yeah, maybe next time we can go to the club.
I consider this mission fully accomplished.
Alright.
This may sound forward, but I'd like to accompany you again sometime.
Sure, it's kind of interesting with you around. I'm kind of sad that you don't get a social link with Elizabeth, though. Accept requests. You have to go under accept requests to get the rewards. What are you giving me? Hopo is a persona. You need to sometimes finish rewards to be able to fuse certain personas. Talk. Wait, I already talked. Accept. I'm most likely going to do that later because it's not timed. Wait, is that time out? Okay, so by the 7th, these ones have to be done. And the first floor ends on the 16th floor, I'm pretty sure. Right. That seems easy enough. Anyways, let's fuse some personas because I need Nekomata right now. Pixie and Apsaris. Well, I need Apsaris for the mini boss and one of the quests. So I guess I'll just beat the mini boss, fuse Apsaris away, and then I'll find her again. Yeah, that'll make sense. So first, I'll just hang out with the Gourmet King. Yep, I already went through that. What are you eating? pour him on coffee. Of course, the mascot is yellow, I'm pretty sure. Dang it. Alright, let's go again. Oh, you dick. Wait, isn't it... How is Wild Duck and Bull... Oh, okay, come on then. Marshall, I'll come back tomorrow. Wait, no, I'm not. Let's go hang out with the couple. I promised them I would come here on Saturday. Let's go hang out with, dang it, I keep getting the wrong station. Here we are. Anyways, yeah, I'll probably end this before I go to Tartarus today, because that way you guys can all see how much I'm going to get wrecked by a boss. Well, not me per se, because I'm not going to die. I don't think I can wreck that with them. Oh, I am. That's awesome. I thought I wasn't going to, looking for something? Yo. I'll help you look. Dude, it doesn't matter to me. I'll help out no matter what. Who wouldn't help out an old person in need? Please stop forgetting what we're looking for. Konnichiwa, hello! Who the hell is that? I found these on the ground outside. Is this yours? Okay, that's a strong Finch accent. Oh, it's your wallet. Nice. Sumiz... What the hell? Sumiz... I'm not gonna try to pronounce that. Well, I don't think you have any reason to call me a transfer student when you are a foreigner. Okay. Wait, I think I've seen you around. Nice to meet you. I came here from... Okay. BB. Nice to meet you. Why are you carrying the fan? Oh, Electrum. I'm gonna drop that by one of these days. This game gets very, very spread out. I'm warning you right now. Focus on some social links and then do the others later, or else you will not get as many as you can. Here is that for? Is key for what? So I'm... What's so bad about a car? I don't think you could... An elderly woman could scare me. You didn't really tell me how he passed away. Oh shit. I'm sorry to hear that. I'm not gonna punch you. I'm not gonna hurt an old man. Even if that was kind of insensitive of you. I would never, ever, ever do anything to someone just because they asked me to. In situations where someone's about to hurt someone, I step in and make sure it doesn't happen. Unless I know the person deserves it. That's it. So basically, if it's a random person on the street just getting jumped or something, I would help out. However, if it's a fight between, let's say, ex-boyfriend and current boyfriend, and ex-boyfriend's being a dick, I would just stay out of it. Like normal people would, even if they are my friends. If I know what's going on, and it makes sense for one person to get angry at another, I stay out of it. However, if it's just for a stupid reason... Okay, apparently I get the allowance. Anyways, like I was saying, if it's something for a stupid reason, I just leave, I try and calm the people down. Anyways, again, it looks like I'm ending it at the dorm. And Mitsuru, thank God you're here.
Sup, dude?
Well, we're going to be... Oh God, midterms, no. No, we're going to Tartarus. Oh right, because some of these guys don't want to go to Tartarus during midterms. Anyways, that's it for this part. I will see you guys next time.